Hey guys, this one's going to be a little different. This is for the Kids Country Club. It's a charity hospice in London, Ontario, Canada. You can look it up. The founder that runs the charity is a fantastic gentleman by the name of James. He runs a shop. I have an ad in there for him. Please, if you need to, go look him up. The first 40 minutes is actually the rounds and finals for the charity event and the young men and women that were involved in it. The very last video is just the junior dragsters from a different perspective. Anyway, hope you like it. Number two.
Not wrong.
Set. Okay. Perfect.
two that are in the final round. And our charity race today. Hey, you're in the final round. Tell us your name and where you come from.
Brody Brown. I'm from Kitchener, Ontario.
How old are you?
15.
15. Awesome. Young fella, how old are you? Where are you from?
I'm 15 years old and from Dorchester, Ontario.
Dorchester. And your name?
Arnold Fox.
Arnold Fox. Excellent. And this is what they're fighting for right here. Right here, right now. A bunch of lucky kids, I'll tell you that. Let's see who can get her done. Good luck, guys. Fantastic event, guys. I appreciate you putting it on. I appreciate you letting me do the video.
We'll do the money at the trailer when because all the kids are coming back to the trailer, but we'll do the trophies and the check. Okay.
Dads are gonna push. It'll be a running race.
Your charity race final. Left lane. Car number 118X dial 790. Right lane, car number 336X, dial 798. Oh my God, they finally got one right. It only took 12 hours.
Okay.
Good luck, kids.
What a great day. Just one more time, guys. What a great event. What a great charity. Thanks, guys. Just want to thank everybody for coming out today. It was for a great cause. We had a great time. This is the sponsors that helped us out. Can't thank them enough. All right, guys. So I told you about doing the Junior Dragster video. So in this video, the Junior charity was done. The gentleman that runs Tommy Motors and Repair here in Lambeth. James is a gentleman that owns and runs this place. It's on the main drag. It's right across from Foodland. These guys can help you out with basically all your needs. Come in and see them. If you're looking for them and looking them up, 2268 Tommy Motors. Thanks again, guys. I appreciate you letting me do that video. All right, guys. We'll talk to you later. Hope you like this video. Remember, like, subscribe, share, tell your friends, hit the notification button, leave a comment, all that good stuff. This is all Junior Dragsters. I hope you like it. Bye for now.